If you've got an object animation that you're already happy with, but now you need it to be in a completely different area of your project, instead of deleting all your keyframes, moving the object, and starting the animation all over again, you can use a delta transform to move your object into a new area, which doesn't affect its keyframes, which means you get to keep your awesome animation.